this Sunday, next Sunday, the Sunday after that, and for 10,000 Sundays to come. You're right where God wants you to be. What you do with that is a partnership between you and God. It's coming to understand and viewing that kingdom of God not with